So today I will show off my mod Armies for Company of Heroes 2. This video will specifically go through most of the American infantry units, which the same types, of course, with each nation's weapons and so on, but the types of units and even the names are the same across the different armies. So for example, if you see a combined squad in the US Army, you will see a combined squad in the other armies as well. To start with, we have the ordinary rifleman unit, which doesn't differ that much from the vanilla game. Among the differences is that there's one additional team member, and that the units have the grenades available from the start instead of having to unlock them. The same go for Soviet Molotovs. Next up we have the Assault Infantry, which are riflemen, but instead of rifles are armed with submachine guns. This go for every nation. The Germans got MP40s and Sturmgewehrs. The Soviets got the PPSH, and the Brits got Sten guns. Next up we have the shooters called Schützen in German. These are riflemen, but have extra rifle training, making them more accurate shooters and can more often hit the enemy and over time cause more damage because of it. They do lack the ability to build and throw grenades though, but they are not entirely worth it. But if you're entrenched and need accurate units, these are the guys you should go for. Next up we have the Elite Squad and Snipers. The Elite Squad are once again riflemen, but as with the shooters, they are more accurate and make more damage. So they are a very effective squad and can also build and throw grenades. And the German and Soviet ones can be upgraded with more special weapons to make even more damage. The sniper is simply an addition to those armies lacking a sniper to begin with. Really similar to the German one. Next up is the Scout Squad, which is primarily a rifleman squad with a marksman who basically is just a sniper who can shoot a target at long ranges and pretty much immediately kill someone with a single shot. Good for reconnaissance. The combined squad is a combination between riflemen and assault troops, carrying two Thompson submachine guns and three Garand rifles. You'll get around the same combination in the other armies. Now, for something heavier, and slower for that matter, the heavy improved machine guns. This one is the AVH, which stands for American Very Heavy Machine Gun. And each army, well, it's obvious get two, but at least one for each army, there will be a vastly improved heavy machine gun, which can suppress far more than the ordinary machine guns and also do a lot more damage. And they all also have special ammunition, which can be effective against different kinds of targets. That's everything for this video. Check back for the next part with special American units such as the Shotgun Squad, and American tanks, which largely are the same and balanced as the other countries. But so you get to know the different tank classes and their use. Thanks for watching.